What is up, fellow YouTubers? It's your sexy goth bad boy, King Cobra JFS, back at you with another video. Yo, this soda pop is alright. It tastes like blueberry gummies. Well, I tell you what, YouTube, I've had a rough day today. Try not to let stupid people get to me, you know. Why is it that when women stare at men, it's perfectly okay, but when men do it, we're the fucking pigs? No, it pisses me off because here's the thing of it. I'm crossing the streets by the public library, preparing to go wait for the city bus, and some chick with long brown hair and transition lenses looks at me and she says, "Don't stare at me." And it's like, I wasn't staring, first of all. Second of all, I was making sure that it was safe to cross both sides of the fucking street. When you look this way and you look that way, okay, if there's anyone standing on the other side of the fucking street, you're gonna look at them as you're seeing if both sides are safe. And as I'm sitting there watching the crosswalk sign, she's standing right by the crosswalk sign. So I wasn't staring at her, I was staring at the crosswalk sign. I'm like, whatever, some stupid bitch by the library talking shit. It is what it is, okay? Then I go to Walmart and Home Depot, not necessarily in that order, but after going to Home Depot, I went to Walmart for a couple of things, just a couple. And this Asian lady was with her son. She says, in the nicest way possible, "Please don't stare at me." And I looked at her and I was like, really? I wasn't staring at her either! I wasn't! You know? Like, okay, I'm not trying to get mad here, but I get so sick and tired of women accusing me of staring at them when I wasn't. Believe me, honey, if I was checking you out, you'd know, because I'd fucking say something, you know? But fuck that double standard, YouTube. Why is it? And even if I was, who the fuck cares, dude? Okay? Take it as a fucking compliment. Like, oh, hey, this YouTube celebrity's checking you out. But they don't take it like that. They get offended. You know what I'm saying? If guys get offended when chicks check them out, they get called a faggot or a pussy. And their excuse is, "Well, dude, I have someone. She would kick my ass. Blah, 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 blah." You know? Fuck you. And I'm like, these chicks who are getting offended and accusing me of staring at them when I'm not. Like, first of all, if I was staring at you, you'd know it. Second of all, why the fuck do you care? Take it as a goddamn compliment. Do you realize who the fuck I am? This right here is God's gift to vagina. Screw you. Screw you, YouTube. Screw you 10 ways till Sunday. Fuck you. You're gonna call me an ass for saying it, but it's the fucking truth, dude. And honestly, I'm over it. Like, I'm over the double standards, YouTube. I'm so fucking over it. But if the worst they do is check you out for like 2 seconds, maybe like half a minute, like, yeah, that chick's cute. I'd fuck her. Who cares? Who the fuck cares? Okay? If some dude checks you out, take it as a fucking compliment. And it just feels like that. I can't even smile politely without people accusing me of staring. Really? All I did was smile politely and you're jumping down my fucking throat. Sorry to hear you're having such a rough life. Join the fucking club. Why are you staring at my muscles? My eyes are up here. Hey. Hey. Ladies, quit staring at my biceps. My eyes are up here. See, I said that while flexing to prove a point. I'm just saying, YouTube. Anyways, YouTube, thanks for watching my rant. I'll catch you cool cobras later.